soothing voice and a gift for interpreting familiar songs in unusual ways. Here she is with Last Train to Clarksville, Cassandra Wilson.
I don't know if I'm ever coming.